Whilst you open so many doors from an educational perspective, research shows that being bilingual improves your thinking skills, helps you to be more creative and to be a better problem solver.
So we chose a Welsh school because it was the local school. We were a little bit concerned to start with about sending them to a Welsh school because I'm English and my partner's English speaking. I called the school, I was a little bit nervous about even calling the school. I sort of asked, you know, can you talk to me in English? And they were so lovely and really welcoming. And, you know, I needn't have had any concerns, and my son is, you know, already speaking Welsh.
As a parent, you want to give your children as many opportunities as you can. So I think that's why initially we went down the route of Welsh language, because you've just got so many more opportunities. You can travel further afield, but you can also come back to Wales as well if you want to.
Never met the teacher or the children, or the fact that it was Welsh. And I don't think I even said to him that it was Welsh. I don't think it even occurred to me at that point that it was all so Welsh. But he came out, oh, how was your first day? Loved it, fine, great. And then it was all like, okay. You know, he's gonna do okay. You know, it was gonna be all right.
I'd have no hesitation at all in sending my child through Welsh education. I think it opens up so many doors and so many opportunities.
Mae'r Gymraeg wedi agor sy'n gymaint o ddrysau unigryw i mi trwy'r diwylliant a wedi fy amgylchynu really, gyda'r ymdeimlad na o berthyn at y Gymru.
The Welsh language and the fact that our pupils, when they leave ysgol yn Preseli, are not only bilingual but multilingual, it opens up so many doors for young people, not only with regard to the world of work, but also with regard to further education, with regard to university, or even with regard to apprenticeships. It is one of those essential skills that the workplace looks for in young people these days.
Like I said, he's been speaking a lot more Welsh at home recently, and he just turned to me and he said, "Mummy, can we just speak as much Welsh as possible at home now so that I can win Welsh of the Week at school?"
Rwy'n teimlo yn falch, fy mod yn gallu siarad Cymraeg achos dwi'n teimlo fel fi mewn tîm gyda pawb.
He has really excelled in both, and now he's obviously bilingual, he's learnt to speak, read, write in both English and Welsh, which I'm very grateful for.
Mae'n cynnig cyfleoedd gwych yn y dyfodol, a ie, yeah, mae'r iaith yn iaith unigryw, ie, yeah, mae'n hyfryd.
I wish that I had that when I was younger. I'm very glad that he's fluent in Welsh.
Embrace it. Give it a go. It's so important. Your child will benefit from having two languages and being completely bilingual.
Lots of jobs in Wales these days do ask for Welsh, so I would say just go for it.
That X factor that employers are looking for, the fact that they can converse through the medium of Welsh and English, and for others, sometimes other languages as well, is such an imperative skill for young people these days, and it will certainly open the doors for them for the future.